Aha, unkindled, are we? Welcome to my abode. I am Cornix, an old pyromancer. A crow in his cage, as you see now. But here we are, an encounter for the ages. I hear the unkindled make for fine vessels. You've been dabbling in pyromancies, it seems. Well then, care to learn some pyromancies from this old man? Most wise. A chance encounter should not be squandered. To reiterate, I am Cornix of the Great Swamp. The pleasure is mine.
Welcome home, Asher. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls. Let these souls withdrawn from their bosoms manifest. Farewell, Ashen.
Ah, how may I be? Ashen one, beef.
Ah, well, 'tis good to see ye in good health. What needs smithing this day? Prithee, be careful.
Ah, there you are, unkindled one. I wish to express my gratitude for trusting a lowly pyromancer and allowing me to gaze upon this as promised, I will impart pyromancy. Not be gone for long. What is a teacher?
Ah, how may I? Ashen one, be sure.
Ah, there you are. I am. Do not be gone for long.
Ashen one, be sure to bring.
Another one of those unkindled, are you? All you faces undead, behaving as if you deserve respect. Now you're poking around in people's cells. How very noble. Ah. Taking an interest in her, have you? Well, she's a lost cause. Couldn't even become a firekeeper. After I brought her all this way and got her all ready. She's beyond repair, I tell you. The woman's a lost cause. Couldn't even become a firekeeper. She's beyond repair, I tell you.
Thank you. Come on. Oh. Pardon me, I was absorbed in thought. I am Siegvert of Katarina. To be honest, I'm in a bit of a pickle. Have you ever walked near a white birch only to be struck by a great arrow? Well, if I'm not mistaken, they come from this tower. Whoever it is, I'm sure I can talk some sense into them. But I have to find a way up, and that's just the trouble. This lift only goes down, you see, and... Well, that doesn't get me anywhere. I help any time. Don't disappear like that. You have me downright worried. But thanks to you, an epiphany has struck me square in the head. I've unraveled the riddle of this inscrutable lift. On some days, I begin to doubt myself. I went up the tower, so I thought, then somehow ended up here. I'm not exactly sure what happened. Anyhow, do you see that? That humongous beast? I'm no coward and I've a steady hand, but that thing makes my skin crawl. How now? Think twice before you go down that road. I could try talking some sense into him. No, I think not. He's far too overheated. I've got to use my head and think.
No! You should have waited. Well, it's too late now. I, Siegvert of the Knights of Katarina, fight by your side.
Thank you.
That was quite a performance. But you mustn't get in over your head. We unkindled must put our duties first. But for the moment, we've a toast to make. To your valor, my sword, and our victory together. Long may the sun shine. Well, I'm going to have myself a little nap. The only thing to do, really, after a nice toast.
Thank you.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls. Farewell, Ashen One.
Gracious, passing fine ash thou hast given. Let this ash bestow nourishment. I only hope these new wares content thee. Ashen One, be sure to bring more souls.